Before watching the video, don't forget to subscribe the channel and enable bell notification to never miss an update from us.
Hello everyone, this is Ashima Shukla, your current affairs and banking awareness faculty on Entry app. And on this video, we'll be talking about the postponing of SBI clerk examination. So we all know official notification has come out, but in this video, we'll be talking more about it as to what should you be doing as a student after getting this notification. So, but before we begin on that, for all those who have not yet downloaded Entry app, go to the link below and do download the app, because on Entry app you'll be getting good quality, or you can say the best quality mocks, free test series, free mocks, free study material, and you can then download and start your preparation and start boosting your score and keeping in touch. Now, we all know about the official notice of SBI clerk, which was released recently, according to which the exams have been postponed and there's been no definite timeline which has been put forward for us. So what should you be doing next? First thing, do not give out the flow of your preparation. Do not leave the flow, because you never know when will it be announced. There is no specification on when the exam will be there. Last year, similar thing had happened when IBPS examination was supposed to be held, IBPS PO examination, and they had given a postponement thing, and after 2 days, the admit card came for conducting examination 4 days later. Right, so you can't be relaxed now, because this is not a time for relaxation. You want that position and you'll have to work hard for it. So keep your preparation going. Don't let this this notice disturb the flow of your preparation. Yeah, you can go a bit relaxing, you can go from 2 mocks to 1 mock a day, but that should be it, not more than that. Keep giving mock tests, keep attempting the test series, keep making your weaknesses your strength, and keep preparing. So you can take various test series for that purpose. You can start strengthening your strengths, you can start strengthening your weaknesses, because you never know if the vaccination drive goes well and there is examination date comes out maybe later than 15 June. If vaccination drive goes well and they decide to conduct examination, you never know about that. But you have to be prepared, because in case it is there, you want that job. And you have to prepare for that. You have to work for that. Because hard work is something that will always pay you off. So keep preparing, keep being updated. Don't think that examination has been postponed, so current affairs will be delayed, or you can say of the previous month only. No, keep yourself updated with all the news events that are there, or keep the flow as if your examination is just tomorrow, right? So keep doing that. And for free mocks and test series, you can download Entry app from the link which is provided below, and that has good quality mocks for your preparation in your language, in your preferable language. So do check that out, do download it and get some good quality preparation tips over there and study material. We'll see you in the next video. Till then, good luck to all of you. Keep preparing and have a great day ahead.